one of the most beautiful people in the world. Her name is
Jane Seymour.
Hi, Jane.
I wonder if you had another guest.
Who are we talking about? We're talking about you.
There are so many things we know you do. I was surprised by one of them. That's so moving about his battle with Alzheimer's.
But he's just got the most amazing sense of humor. He calls Alzheimer's part-timers.
Part-timers.
And when he's asked, remember, family performing on stage with him, he did 150. Was his music, ability, music.
Perfect.
For his last song called I'm Not Gonna Miss You. It's so amazing.
Oh, good for you.
Look at you. Now you've got a new people.
Really amazing.
So stuff on everything. Like,
we're going to play a game, aren't we?
Oh, should we do the Funny or Die thing?
Dr. Quinn inadvertently, because the only medicine she had on hand, mortal two days ago, and is now at like 120,000 hits.
Oh, that's so funny. All right, now can we play?
Yeah, let's play a little game. So you're paint sure wearing, right?
Yeah.
So we're going to play. It's not Pictionary. It's Pictionary.
Pictionary.
So we're going to come on this side.
This is going to be a challenge, with these paints.
So you're going to pull a thing out of here, and you're going to paint something, and we're going to try to guess what you're painting.
Okay.
And
it has to have the word grand in it.
The word grand. Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Yes.
Okay, ready.
Okay.
Go.
In the middle.
What is that?
Oh, grand couture.
Cleavage.
Grand.
Something about cleavage.
Grand couture.
No.
It's a grand mess right now.
Thank God.
I needed a few peaks.
Is that it?
Yes,
I put a couple of peaks in.
All right. Next time for a quick.
No, we don't.
Piano. Grand piano. Yes.
Baby grand.
Baby grand. Excellent. All right.
That was good.
Holiday gift ideas you're going to want to stock up on.
And these boots were made for walking, babe. Bobby's all